Hey guys, how are you? It's Tara Styles. Hope you're having a great day. I just wanted to wish you all a very happy Thanksgiving. I hope you all have a great holiday season throughout the rest of the year and have a great time, fun, and safe with friends and family. So I have a routine that you can do before your Thanksgiving big meal, if that's what you're planning. So it will help to get your whole system going, get your mind all cleared and calm, so you can enjoy the meal without feeling too stuffed. All right, let's get started. So, I'm just going to come on your yoga mat, on the carpet. This is a pretty simple routine that you can do anywhere. First thing, you're just going to hold a plank pose for a few moments. That's going to obviously strengthen the whole body, get your blood pumping a bit. So just breathing here for a few moments. Nice, long, easy breaths. So you want to prepare your whole system to start to handle whatever you're planning on doing to it here. So a couple of easy breaths. This will get your metabolism going, get your heart rate pumping, feel really good, really fast. So guys, we are just gonna lower halfway down nice and steady, and then right from your belly all the way. If you think this is really crazy, you can do it with the knees down too. So this is a great way to build strength also. So again, bending halfway down, and then all the way back up. So you might as well just get right into the whole active part of it. So getting going here nice and steady, again halfway down. And then right from the belly all the way back up. We'll do one more if you want to give it a whirl. Knees up, go for it. Halfway down. Awesome. And then all the way back up. Great, you guys. Gently lower the knees. Take a breather here. Relax in your child's pose. Nice steady breaths here. So the cool thing about that is you can do a plank pose anywhere, anytime. It's one of my favorite yoga moves. Total body strength, gets your mind right in a good spot. So that's a good one. Another one you can do, you can also do this with friends before dinner, after dinner, at the house. It's a good time. Boat pose here. It's also great when you're watching football, just hanging out for a few breaths. If this is too much, you can grab a hold of the ankles here. So whatever works for you here. This is really too much. You can do this with just the toes lightly touched down. So whatever works for you, just a couple breaths, nice and steady. So from here, we're going to lower halfway down, feet forward, head and shoulders back, awesome. And then right from your belly all the way back up, we're going to do seven more of these. All right, so again, halfway down. And then all the way back up. So the trick to these is breathing the whole time. Nice, steady breaths. Again, the more you do this stuff, the stronger you get. I couldn't do this stuff like a few years ago because I just didn't want to and it was hard for me. So I just didn't do it. And then one day I woke up and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do all that stuff that was hard for me. And then just see what happens. And I gotta tell you, it's really fun. So give it a whirl. Just a few more breaths here. Nice and steady. I totally lost count. I don't know if you guys are counting, but I don't know. Maybe we'll go for six. Six, one more here. Nice and steady. Awesome, you guys. And then all the way back up. Yeah, so just gotta place your feet on the ground right next to the hips. So then bring your fingertips behind you, so your fingers face your body. Just gonna release that up, just lift the hips up, a couple breaths here. Sway a little side to side, you can make a big ET belly here. Nice looking, take a few breaths. And then gently bring it all the way back from there. Next one is a plow pose and a shoulder stand, which gets your whole metabolism going. So if this hurts your back or neck at all, just don't do it. You can throw the legs up the wall, get a lot of the same benefits. So go easy, no injuries with yoga. So you're gonna lie down here, arms pressed down on the ground, feet reach right up to the ceiling, you're gonna press down, start to bring your feet all the way up over your head to your plow pose, but go nice and slow and easy here, especially if it's the morning, your neck may be a little tired. You wanna keep your neck in the middle of your body for this one. So hanging out here for a couple breaths. You guys. If your neck feels all right, you can start to wiggle your hands up closer to your shoulders, maybe lift one leg, maybe the other. Just a few breaths here. Again, if you can get the legs up here, you're going to be getting a lot of the benefits for the whole system. You can scooch up a little more by wiggling your hands up closer, lifting everything up. This feels really great. I know it looks kind of funny, but it feels good. So breathing here. You want to stay here for about a minute. After you've done about a minute, go ahead and lower down to that nice and steady, and then gently making your way all the way down from there. Make sure you take a breather, take a break here, and then when you're ready, bring yourself all the way up. So have a good Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving. Try out those routines. Let me know what you think, and I will talk to you guys soon.